doing a little horse training, I guess, out here in these Alajuela streets. We were gonna go and check out this fruit market that we saw when we came yesterday, but it's not open yet. Looks like there might be another one down there. I just want to get a feel of what's around us, what we can get to when we need to, and what's available to us. So this is the main road, and this is the entrance to our community. Those are our good people. Like real good and engage with them, because that's what I want to do. I want to engage, you know, not have like little bits and pieces of a conversation, but like really talk to them, ask them questions about their produce. But gotta keep working, gotta keep learning. We're gonna go to church.
Like this?
On the vlog. Yeah, we can put that on the vlog so all our busybodies will know that we stepping out.
Stepping out.
In my athletic wear.
Here you go. God accepts you as you are.
That's good.